I'd love to make a deal with you guys.
Okay. How much you want for just this piece?
We wouldn't really be interested in that piece.
Hi, my name is Dominique, and I wanted to find this printer for $30. You're going to give me $30 today, right now.
Yeah, we don't accept printers unless they're still brand new in the box.
But I need this money, though. I need this $30, you know?
I understand, but we stopped accepting them because the ink was causing internal damage to the printer.
I mean, I'm not leaving out of here until I get this $30, though.
Nah. It's not happening. I'm sorry.
I'm not leaving out of here until I get this $30.
Hey, Rod.
Here comes this woman demanding that we buy a piece of $30 printer. What the hell is she thinking?
I need $30 for this printer.
We're not interested.
Nah, ain't no, no, not, no.
Right
no.
This way. Okay.
Dad.
Now it's time to go. So she throws it down on the ground, breaks it to pieces, and then we had to escort her out.
Because I'm a black female, Nate's mad because I got a bigger than they do.